At the Mount, we're perched on a mountain with this perspective of the world as it is. And then we're challenged in our classrooms and in our communities to envision the world as it could be.
What makes the Mount so special is the students. We have students who want to engage at all levels, whether it be in corporate America, whether it be in government, whether it be in education, whether it be in medicine. And all of them bring to those careers this absolute commitment to being a leader in their field.
The young women I met here are some of the most selfless future leaders I've encountered. I have been so impressed by their curiosity, the depth of their knowledge, and their commitment to community.
Being around that energy is very empowering. When you bring strong people together in a room, there's no telling what might happen.
Mount St. Mary's has challenged me academically and mentally and spiritually, emotionally.
They encouraged me to do things that I never thought I was capable of doing.
When students walk across the stage at commencement, I have the privilege of shaking every student's hand. And what I wish at that moment is that they understand that they truly are unstoppable.